air pollution, energy insecurity, and global warming. Fixing these huge problems may seem impossible, but we don't need a miracle. We can save our Earth and clean our air, and we can start right now using the technology we already have. I'm Mark Jacobson, a professor of civil and environmental engineering at Stanford University. In this course, I'll take you inside my classroom and share the science and strategies for building clean, renewable energy and storage for everything. From our transportation system and electricity infrastructure to our industries and businesses, you will learn about the key technologies for harnessing the power of the wind, the water, and the sun with storage to meet all our energy needs. You will also learn how to make power grids efficient, resilient, and dependable anywhere in the world, and how to develop and implement a roadmap to transition your country, state, community, or business to 100% clean renewable energy. You don't have to be a scientist or an engineer. These lessons are for anyone who wants to understand the latest research about what works, what doesn't, and why. We'll explain everything from photovoltaics to hydroelectricity, to wind turbines, to batteries, to electrolyzers, to heat pumps, and show you why renewable electricity generation and storage won't just save our planet, it'll also create new job opportunities in energy to manufacturing. Whether you work in business, government, education, or the nonprofit sector, this foundational course will give you the practical knowledge you need to communicate about those important issues with confidence, transform your organization, and contribute to a healthier planet.